is an update to the video I've done before about the marigolds. So as you can see, they're literally almost to the point of flowering, and the sunflower, they're just trying to reach for the sky. As you can see, they've just gone wild. Look at the way they're growing. They're just nice and steady, coming along nice. Won't be long till they start flowering. So let's go underneath. Look at the way they're literally packed. Hardly any room on the, you can't even see any soil within the pot. So if I go in this angle, I'm just waiting and anticipating for the buds to come along and the flowers to blossom. And as you can see, we have a few small flower buds start appearing here. And not long, they will start flowering. So I'll keep on updating you on the next stage of my marigold. And next to it is hydrangea, almost ready to bust into flower. They're busting out slowly. There we are. Thank you for watching.